Open up, man. Where you at, man? My computer just caught me. You let him catch you? I don't know how I let this happen. With hell, the little boy from Second Mile, you know. Man, I don't know what to do. Say it wasn't you. Alright. My computer came in and coming in handed, creeping with the little boy from Second Mile. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom tile. How could I forget that I had given Mercury an extra key? All this time he was standing there, he never took his eyes off me. How can you grant him access to your shower? Watch your back, Mercury is a cure killer. Sexual salt and Penn State football mix well together, a lot like jelly and peanut butter. As a true player, you know how to play. If he's over 12, then just say nay. Never admit to a word when she makes a claim. And you tell Graham Spinney, you know way. But he cut me on the counter. It wasn't me. Had the grip on the sofa. It wasn't me. I even him in the shower. It wasn't me. Couldn't cut me on camera. It wasn't me. Saw the marks on my shoulder. It wasn't me. Heard the things that I told him. It wasn't me. Heard the screams getting louder. It wasn't me. He stayed until it was over. It wasn't me. Mickey Carey came in and caught me red-handed, creeping with the little boy from Second Mile. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom tile. I tried to keep him from what he was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told him it wasn't?